Zach Johnson here, and in this video, we're going to go through the most profitable Google keywords and AdSense niches. So WordStream came out with a report a few years ago, and it was on the top 20 most expensive keywords in Google AdWords advertising. So we're going to go through that right now and show you some of the best ways to find new niches that are already profitable and you can start making money with. So we all know that Google makes a ton of money, but did you know that 97% of the money that Google makes is actually from their search results? Now let's say you go to Google, you type in anything, and let's use the word advertising for example, you're gonna see a page just like this. But how is Google making money? Bam, right there, all those sections in red, advertisers are paying for those links in the search results. So whenever somebody clicks on those ad listings, Google makes money. But the question of how much are they actually paying per click is what many people don't know about, and that's what we're going to go through in this report. But first, let's talk about Google AdSense. We already went through what Google AdSense is and how you can make money with it, but when you start talking about making websites in profitable niches, you're going to want Google AdSense on your site if that's what your main focus is. If your focus is to write high quality content in a very profitable niche, to simply have Google AdSense on your site to make money with it, then you're gonna want to choose a niche topic that's gonna make you a lot of money. And here's some examples. So How Stuff Works is a huge website, and here's an article they wrote on 5 things you can do to lower your auto insurance rates. And right there in the red, you can see Google AdSense. And that's promoting insurance, and you know that's definitely gonna cost a lot of money. So if somebody clicks on that, How Stuff Works is gonna make a decent amount of money. Here's another example, WikiHow, that's another big website. And this article is how to save money on auto insurance. And they are also running Google AdSense on their site, and they have car insurance running ads. So basically they write these high quality articles, they rank in Google, and then these ad placements go on their site and they'll make a few dollars probably for anybody who clicks on these banners simply because advertisers are paying so much money. And here's one more example. This site has 12 car insurance cost cutters, and they're not running Google AdSense throughout the site, but on that top banner, you can see it's Google AdSense because it has that little symbol in the top right. So that's a banner ad that's being shown through Google AdSense. And then they also have their own banner advertising on the bottom right. So because they have such quality targeted content and people coming to the site, they know that they're looking for investing opportunities so they can get high-end advertisers to pay premium dollar for placement on their site. So let's go through the list of the most profitable keywords and most expensive keywords to advertise on Google. Number one is insurance. And what I've done is I've listed the first or second combined advertisers for each keyword that you can see in the screenshot. So the amount that advertisers are paying to rank for the keyword insurance is up to $54.91 per click. And if you were to create a website on insurance and you had Google AdSense running on your site, you would get a portion of something in that high range price per click. So you're not gonna make $54 per click, but you're gonna get a percentage of whatever they're paying to appear on your site, which would be a decent amount. So the second one is loans. Obviously that's quite an expensive niche because these companies that are advertising for loans, they're gonna get a high interest rate. Have mortgage on houses, that's always several hundred thousand dollars. So you have high-end advertisers, you got Quicken Loans, Bank of America. We got attorney for number 4, and as you can see, lawyers.com is paying premium money to get ranked right at the top of the search results. And there's 83 million results, so they're right at the top, $47 per click. Number 5, we got credit. This is everything from credit scores to credit reports. We got Credit Report 123 and creditreport.com. And what's interesting to note about credit reports is they have a lot of affiliate programs out there. So if you didn't want to necessarily run Google AdSense on your site and earn based on a per click basis, you could actually put credit card affiliate programs on your site and get paid anywhere from $15 to $20, maybe even $30 for every person who completes a credit report through your site. Number 6, we have lawyer. Everyone needs everything for legal fees. And right there you can see lawyers.com ranking at the top, and they cover everything from bankruptcy lawyers, divorce lawyers, and so on. And that's up to $42 per click, so we're still in a very high price range here. Number 7, donate. This is a very interesting one because when you think about all the charities out there, you think how they're so nonprofit and they give all their money away, but they actually spend a ton of money to try and get new people to donate to their services and charities. Like StJude.org and Plan USA, both charities trying to bring awareness to them. So they figured out that they can spend $42 per click and still make a profit on the donations that they're receiving from people looking to donate to sites. Number 8, we got degree. Everyone's trying to go back to school and advance their career, and Phoenix University is pretty much everywhere, so it's no surprise to see them right at the top. They also probably have an affiliate program. Many online degree programs do, and you can earn up to $30 for getting people to sign up through your site, and they're paying $40 to rank at the top of Google. So even if you had an education-based site and threw Google AdSense on there, you'd still make a decent amount per click. And number 9, we have hosting. For anyone who's in the blogging and WordPress space, we already know how dominating the whole hosting niche is because everyone's trying to fight for your business. And right at the top, we have a consumer ranking site, and they probably review all the different hosting sites. And every time someone signs up to their site, they'll get $100 or maybe $200 for each new sign up. So they can pay over $30 per click to rank right at the top of the page. And right on the second spot, we see 1N1 Hosting, and that's a huge website. So for them to be number 2nd, that's also a surprise. And the 10th one is Claim. There's accidents every day, and you're going to have to report a claim, and that's where insurance companies and lawyers come in. So you're going to see a lot of them ranking for this term, and they're still up there paying $45 per click. So if you want to see the full list of keywords and full list of 20 keywords, you can go over to the blog, blogging.org/blog/most-profitable-keywords, and you'll see the full article and infographic. So before you think about the next website that you want to create, or you're just trying to think about creating a niche site that can make you a lot of money and you need some ideas, this is a great way to get started. Thank you so much for watching this latest video. I know I cover a lot of topics and resources for you to work with, so I actually created a blogging resources page for you to go to and see everything in one simple area. You can access that page by going to blogging.org and clicking on the resources button, or you can simply go to blogging.org/resources. From here, you're going to see all of my recommended tools, solutions, basically everything I use to grow my website, blog, and business to what it is today. You're also going to see my latest courses on there as well, so be sure to check it out at blogging.org/resources, and I look forward to seeing you in the next video.